I've been away from Ireland now for nearly 60 years, but parts of home are still so dear to me. Often I gaze across the ocean and my eyes grow dim with tears. Let me tell you of a vision that I see. As a barefoot child I stood there when the summer sun did shine across the steeple of that little church down there. And we gathered every evening while the weather would be fine around the chapel gates in Cooraclare. So in dreams I love to ramble down the village street and meet the boys and girls gathered there for to sing the good old songs telling of old Ireland's wrongs around the chapel gates in Cooraclare. There was weddings planned and matches made and stories old and new around amongst the boys all gathered there. And we played out football matches till the final whistle blew around the chapel gates in Cooraclare. We would talk about the neighbours, the weather and the times, and who the boys were courting on the sly. We would watch the colleens passing down and bid them the time of day, and perhaps we'd catch a twinkle in their eye. So in dreams I love to ramble down the village street and meet the boys and girls gathered there for to sing the good old songs telling of old Ireland's wrongs around the chapel gates in I'm growing old and weary in this land so far away, but I'll return to Ireland yet if God will spare. And when all is done they'll lay me at the closing of my day inside the chapel gate.